How to fix apps not downloading on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And if you can't download any apps from the App Store, it keeps loading, not downloading. Well, whatever the problem is, there are a few different reasons why. Here in this video, I'll show you the complete guide of how you can fix the problem and download apps from the App Stores. So, don't wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so if your App Store not downloading any apps, then there is a couple of ways that you need to check out. First thing first, simply go ahead and take the App Store permission. You just need to open up the settings from your device and then scroll down to the bottom and tap on App Store. Now, once you're here inside the App Store, make sure the download option is enabled right from here, apps download and app updates. And also you just need to enable all this option and then scroll down and you'll get to see the cellular data. You just need to enable the automatic download from cellular data as well if you want to. And then scroll down a little bit from here and he'll get us to the app download. It's selected with the ask if over 200 megabytes. You just need to select always allow, then get back from here and you just need to check out this important settings, then get back from here and see if that fixes your problem or not. And if this process doesn't work for you, then the very next thing that you need to do, you just need to go to the same settings once again in the App Store and then scroll down to the bottom, tap on personalized recommendation. Now once you're here inside this one, and then tap on clear app uses data from here, tap clear app uses data, and this will clear all the cache from the App Store. And you just need to get back from here and see if that fixes your problem or not. If you have any basic issues, most likely your problem will be solved. But if you still have the problem, then this is the time to log out your Apple ID. You just need to open up the settings once again from your device and then tap on your Apple ID at the very top and then scroll down and tap on sign out button in order to sign out your Apple ID. And you just need to log in your Apple ID once again. And sometimes logging out and re-logging to your Apple ID fix many bugs from your device and most likely your problem is going to be solved. But after doing all this process, if you found that you're still having the same problem, then this is the time to check out your iPhone stories. Now to do that, you just need to open up the settings from your device once again and then scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down, tap on iPhone stores and see that you have available free stores on your iPhone. If you don't have available free stores, you can uninstall or delete some of the unnecessary files from your iPhone in order to get free stores. And right after that, you just need to restart your iPhone once and see if that fixes your problem or not. Most likely your problem is going to be solved. But after doing all this process, if you have the same problem over and over again, then this is the last process that you can follow. You just need to go ahead and open up the settings application once again, scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down to the bottom, tap on transfer reset iPhone, tap reset, and tap reset all settings, and then put your password right here, and then tap on reset all settings, but make sure this will reset all of your settings and it will get back to the default. And once you do that, most likely one of the processes will fix your apps not downloading on your iPhone and you will be able to download any apps right here. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around and thank you very much for watching.